What's up, everyone? CDN Fury Games here. I know I mostly introduced myself as Canadian Fury, but if you don't know, CDN Fury is a short form for Canadian Fury. Welcome back to the channel, to the other episode of Blast from the Past Xbox 360. We're going to be playing some more Gears of War. Last episode of this, I did 14 years after E-Day and Trial by Fire. So now I'm going to Fish in a Barrel and Fork in the Road. Fork in the Road. Sorry. Speech and so yeah, so let's jump into it. We'll go, always go to hardcore.
Could be Alpha.
Dog tags are gone.
Is that the resonator?
Nah.
Now what?
Let's get that resonator.
Marcus.
Control, this is Delta. No.
What do you think?
Alpha's
what do I think? It could be Alpha, or it could be the Locust setting a trap. There's only one way to know for sure.
Our next target is House of Sovereigns. Straight ahead. Move!
Oh, Troika.
Troika!
Hey, guys. Survived that. Stick your head up. Anything over here? Yeah, some ammo. Pretty sure there are some grenades nearby. Usually always is. The trick is to close to the grub holes with the grenades.
Another grub hole! Get a rag in there!
shit. Oh, I almost had it. We'll get it. Cover is the key. Take out the grapples. Is there ammo back?
Follow
there?
Me!
Some ammo.
Sweet.
What the hell, man? Those holes could pop up anywhere!
You'd think we would have figured out some kind of goddamn defense by now.
Yeah. Command's tried everything, but nothing works. If the locusts want to come up, they come up.
I used to have nightmares about those things when I was a kid.
Shit. I still do.
Good to go.
Oh, full. Got some grenades there. Four crit in a row.
Sweet.
So fish in a barrel kinda didn't take too long.
Looks like we need to split up.
Go left path.
Phoenix, you and Carmine will go left. Dom and I will go right.
Yes, sir.
Last time I played this, I went right, so switch it up. This game's hard on hardcore, so sorry if I die a lot. I'll try to do my best to live.
Looks like we need to split up. Phoenix, you and Carmine will go left. Dom and I will go right.
Yes, sir.
No, they kind of have the high ground. They have the advantage.
Copy that.
Flank. Engaging.
Sometimes they're just hitting cog tags. Sometimes. Not all the time.
Get on that troika!
On it.
Good job, men. Now let's go find that resonator. Move out.
Locust reinforcements!
Control, this is Delta Squad. Any word from Alpha?
Negative, Delta. We still have radio silence.
Roger that. Dom, Phoenix, you'll look for a way in. Carmine and I will stay back and suppress.
What about Alpha?
We'll save him if we can.
Anything in here? No.
Let's go.
Watch our flank!
Get in there and flank that net.
We'll come.
Good?
Yeah, but I got a problem. Something's wrong with this thing. It keeps jamming.
Oh, no, carbine.
Sniper! Take position.
Yeah.
losing blood.
I can't die.
Thanks!
So neat.
Control, this is Delta. Come in.
Nice.
Military. Always.
Oh my man. I know.
I'll open the door. I've got the code.
Hurry up, Codemaster.
Yeah! Bring it on, baby! Can't stop this!
I think we just found Alpha.
Move!
Oh yeah, I got enough for you!
Somebody's having a good time up there.
You wish, baby! You miss! You need glasses, sucker! Damn! Oh, you can't see straight? Well, let me help you with this. Hold still!
Holy shit! One guy!
It's up! It's in! Oh, I wish!
Is this it? The soldier needs our help. Get down those stairs!
What stairs? Oh, you have to open the door. What's your name?
I'm losing blood. I can't feel my legs. I can't move. Come get me.
Sensitive. At first I thought that was coal. Apparently not. Alright.
Yeah. Can't stop this!
I think we just found Alpha.
Move!
Oh yeah, I got enough for all of you!
Somebody's having a good time up there.
You wish, baby!
Holy shit! One guy!
You missed! You be dead! Damn! Oh, you can't see straight. Let me help you with this. Hold still.
Hold on one sec.
The soldier needs our help. Get down the stairs.
Yeah, that was beautiful, baby!
State your name, soldier.
Private Augustus Cole, Alpha Squad, sir.
Cole? As in the Cole train?
Yeah, that's right.
Where's the rest of your squad?
They're sitting tight over in the tomb.
We're Delta Squad. We're here to retrieve the sonic device.
And to get you guys out of here.
Hell yeah, we've been waiting for the chopper, but the radios don't work for shit. Sir.
We noticed.
It's the Cedars, they're jamming our transmissions.
Then we have to make those Cedars our top priority, sir.
Agreed. We need to reestablish radio contact with Control ASAP.
And only, baby.
Remember this guy? Oh, he played for the Cougars. Defensive lineman. We saw you play.
That's right. Everybody wants to see the train, baby.
Hey, Marcus. Remember? Division playoffs? 40-yard line?
I remember you owe me 20 bucks.
Oh, yeah? See me after the war.
was that?
Anyone just a freaky dude?
Stay vertical.
Hold here. Jack, decloak and rip this door.
Trust me, you guys aren't going to want a shotgun for this. Or if you had played it.
Something smells wrong in here.
Mr. Stevens, that nasty man. Nasty.
Get your heads back in the fight, soldiers. Focus. You two, get over here and take these weapons.
Well, everyone, I think I'm going to leave it off there. I think it's that I did two parts of an act. Yeah, last episode was... What was it? 14 years after E-Day, then something by fire. Then this is, I just did Fish in the Barrel and Fork in the Road. So, yeah, it's getting on to probably under 25 minutes after I edit this, or could be close to 30 minutes. So, yeah, that's it for today. I hope this was helpful. If you haven't played Gears of War, play it. It's a fun game. One of the best console games, well, best Xbox 360 games. Well, have a good one, and I'll catch you later. Peace out.